float to shark and float for the water top. Float, but I don't dive down, feel by me. And the water top, me there still. And just feel something come grab
me.
And he left some of the job, man. If you be a bone up, I said. So I saw Jamaica last night and then cut off the bone and so.
Oh, somebody bite, can open that up.
Yeah, if my name is mad brother in short name, I'm going to fight him like a man.
Hey, hallelujah.
I'm going to fight him to survive, man. The time when they won't give up on holy man and lead him, man. He can't come up on the deep.
Yeah.
So as soon as he started fight for John to go up on the deep, but he couldn't drag him out, and I'm fighting like man, brother.
Jesus, God, you know that the point?
Brother. The point, man, you know? God, you that.
So you water the deepest part of the day?
Yeah, my good depth, man, about 10 feet, 10 to 12 feet of water. Okay. So I float to shark and float for the water top. Float, but I mean, I dive down, clean by me. And the water top, me there still. And the season come grab
me. Find your neck, master. You know they are.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So about what time? About what time it happened?
About 2:30.
2:30.
About 2 o'clock.
The afternoon.
Yeah. Reach Atlanta hospital boat. I look after 3.
So it's a big shark, big shark.
Yeah, man.
So at first you ever see a big shark like that? Occur like that?
At first, no, it's such a big shark in our water, brother. Normally shark here, I see them out. I didn't see them at the funny seafood surface. No, I float this one. I float this one. Mad shark, this one. The shark cannot, me don't know. This is, to me, this is a shark cannot come from Jamaica. Come find them, brother. Shark, mad dog.
It's sad, boy, you know? Mm. But the greatest thing you have life, you know?
You're a fish gun, right?
So the spear gun, you're not using
the spear gun. Yeah, man, the spear gun, you have to use stab him off of me, juke him off of me, and. So, sometimes you hear the boat come in this logo. The jugger of men I got.
So meanwhile, he when you have your hand in your mouth, you never take it out.
No.
Oh, and he just bite it then?
Just grab one pan and I pull him, I try to pop it. Bite off all of them, but to the bone. Like, he can't bust the bone.
Yeah.
You understand? So, I the giant, them.